there's an easy way to help maintain the efficiency of the batteries in your electric vehicles and preserve range at the same time. By preconditioning your fleet and scheduling departure times, you can heat or cool the batteries for optimal driving performance. Doing it while the vehicles are plugged in and charging uses energy from the charger rather than the battery. At the same time, you'll be heating or cooling the vehicle's cabins for the driver's comfort, also using energy from the charger. And this will help maximize each vehicle's driving range. If your drivers leave at the same time each day, departure times and cabin comfort settings for multiple vehicles can be scheduled, so they're ready to go when it's time to start the workday. You can do this through each vehicle's individual sync screen, or you can set up and manage your entire fleet through Ford Pro E-Telematics. Once logged in, choose the Vehicles tab. Then click on the Departure Preconditioning tab. You'll see all the electric vehicles you've enrolled for your fleet on this page. To edit the schedule on a single vehicle, choose Edit here. To edit multiple vehicles, select them, click the menu on the blue bar, then select Edit. You can select two departure times per day per vehicle, so if you run multiple shifts, or if vehicles are plugged in at the depot during lunch breaks, you can precondition twice. On the Edit Departure Time screen, enter the earliest departure time first. Use the drop-downs to select the time and the preferred cabin temperature. Now select the days of the week. If you're editing several vehicles, the same departure times will be saved for all of them. This yellow icon means the request is pending or still sending to the vehicle. To temporarily pause preconditioning for a holiday schedule, or if a vehicle is in for maintenance, simply select the vehicles and open the menu, then select Pause Departure Times. You'll be asked to confirm the action. On the Departure Preconditioning tab, diagonal lines indicate the vehicles that are paused. When you want to resume the schedule, select the vehicles and choose Resume Departure Times. If, for some reason, the information hasn't reached the vehicle and your new times haven't been accepted within 90 seconds, you'll see that the request has failed here with the red exclamation icon. Select the failed vehicles, click the menu on the blue bar, and resync. At any time, you can hover over a vehicle to get a quick glance at the day's settings and status. Open the table legend here. These icons show who set the current times, the fleet manager or the driver. If you don't allow drivers to have control of their vehicle's preconditioning schedule through the sync system, you can disable driver editing on one or several vehicles. But if your drivers are charging at home, they can schedule departure times and comfort settings themselves. On the sync screen, press Features. Swipe to select charge settings, then press here to edit departure and comfort. Now set days of the week, times, and preferred comfort settings. Any questions? Go to FordPro.com, select Software, and click the Chat with Us button at the bottom right.